I need you to grab some goods. Rare ones, scandia rods. Fell into the hands of a junkie who's got no clue what they're worth. I couldn't bear to see them go to waste. Read the attachment and get to work.
I were you. Gallo, he's lost it up there, you know?
Which makes me a happy man. And that is rare, V. Rarer than the rain on the Egyptian desert over which Moses wandered. But I digress. The contract is closed. Payment on its way.
Thank you. hard to achieve peace if there is a demon never leaving. Contemplation is like the silence in the eye of the storm. You start to fade. You have no strong roots to this world. You are losing touch with yourself. You must purify yourself. Regain your equilibrium. I can help you. Sit down.
Okay, I'm listening.
In the city, you are cut off from nature. Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
Sure is a new Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself. You are the source. All which you must do is draw from it. Are you ready?
I'll give it a shot, why not?
I will give you a meditative brain dance that will liberate your consciousness.
Give me?
You can pay me however much you wish.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you. Of the earth element. Spirit of nature, Mother Earth, I send you greetings. We are of one blood. I am you. You are me. Oh, Mother Earth, I and all other creatures from you created. Cleanse my body and soul from pain, sickness, impurity, and the negative energy from negative people, world. And dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and inner peace. We walk the earth through meadows, nature in full bloom. We remove our shoes. Feel our bare feet touch the soil. We absorb the earth's energy. We sense joy, tranquility, lightness, purity, our heart and soul. We walk the earth. A butterfly rests on blooming flower. Bees are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed. We thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you or the other elements.
Hello? Nice vanishing trick.
Balance keeps Night City alive. Without it, we'd all be at each other's throats. Corps, gangs, mercs, everyone. And where do fixers fit in? If one side starts to get too much power, a fixer can help tip the scales toward the other, discreetly. Think about it. Balance keeps biz from running dry. Anyway, why the lecture, right? Because it's time for a little intervention. Check the attachment.
Yeah. Half this trash is older than me. Gong's actually come here to buy this.
Thank you.
Excellent. Equilibrium sometimes demands sacrifices. Contract closed.
Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
Another of God's wayward daughters is long due for judgment. I need someone who can hasten her journey to stand before the Lord. Details attached.
Walk? 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 Walk?
Come out with your...
take it easy. Let's talk.
Why not? Curious how you're gonna be able to worm your way out of this one. You gonna tell me you didn't see that girl?
Slow down! What do you mean? What girl?
The one whose blood was all over your limo?
Oh, that! Whew! I thought one of my competitors sent you. Look, this is all some gonk misunderstanding. I'm insured for accidents. Compensation's already been paid out. Case closed. And as for this job of yours, I'm sure we can come to some kind of professional understanding.
Vehicular manslaughter insurance. What a world. Think you're off the hook? Think her father's okay with that? I doubt it.
Nobody asked her to get run over. Let's be reasonable now. I pay, you leave me alone, and I leave the city. How about that, huh?
Only place you're going is to the morgue.
Hey, don't come any closer.
The Spirit of the Lord came upon him, and he went down to Ashkelon and slew 30 men, plus Tucker Albach. Well played, V. Bloody, but efficient. Closing the contract. Wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe, carry Uridine's guitar.
Yeah.
The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
stairs.
Pass by a second ago, eardrums almost.
You shouldn't be here.
Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Carrie?
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Carrie, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Hmm.
Huh. I'll never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
Look here. Dude made a shrine to the band. Well, half shrine, half vault, more like. Has a numeric keypad, so code's a string of digits. Man, I don't know. Maybe 69, 69, 69?
Or maybe not.
Yeah. Piss poor acoustics, that place. Budding came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd.
Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date.
The date. That's it. The fucking code to the safe room. Hooey, see that? Still got it.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Come out. I won't hurt you. Here, kitty kitty.
You really saved my ass. I can't thank you enough.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand,
Won't lie, V. I got a shit job for you. Political meaning. You'll need to grab some dirty dogs on Javier Alvarado, advisor to the mayor. Intel says you'll find them in the office of El Pinche Boyo. Valentino run joint.
Hey,
want more details? Scan the attachment.
Fuck you going? You lost or something?
I know you from somewhere. Hold on, weren't you a friend of Jackie's? I saw you at his funeral.
You knew Wells?
We were tight, him and me.
Jackie fucking Wells! Way was like a brother to us. More than once when he left the Valentinos. Second time when he... Come on, let's get a drink. To Jackie. Let's go, come on! To Jackie! Give him hell up there, brother! One more, let's go! Arriba, abajo, al centro, pa' dentro! All right, I gotta go back. Chill here if you'd like. But don't do nothing stupid, chica. You pull some gunk shit, not even Jackie will save you.
Thank you.
Brothers!
She got hit!
Boom! Qué buen chingadazo!
Show you what real experience looks like.